Hey, baby.
Hi.
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you.
Huh?
Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
Great.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job.
Uh-huh.
And come home to my loving husband.
That's great.
I miss you.
Uh-huh, I miss you too.
I gotta get back to work.
Uh-huh.
I love you, Ethan.
Yeah.
I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
You do that.
Bye, baby.
Bye. And now she's about to record another video.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Which is what we should have done, but now, oh, I hate my life. So welcome everybody to Resident Evil 7, or Biohazard 7, or whatever you want to call it. I personally don't care.
Hello? Hey, it's,
You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah.
So I thought today,
I'm good.
Since it be the V day, that I would start a game.
She's back.
That's gonna make me shit myself.
I don't know.
Multiple times over.
I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow.
Oh, God!
Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Uh-huh.
Dolby, Louisiana.
Louisiana fast.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Ethan, you're a fool. You should have just left her. You should have fucking abandoned her. Yeah! Okay, so I won't lie to you guys. I did play about 10-15 minutes of this game, so I do know the first 10 minutes. So basically, I'm probably going to be talking a lot, which is shocking for a commentary video. But I'll be talking a lot. But if I start to quiet down, that means I didn't get up to that part yet. So that's when I'll start shitting myself. So happy V-Day, everybody. We're gonna try and save my wife. And oh. I don't wanna play this. Okay, so I won't lie to you guys. As I said, I did play about 15 minutes of this. So I do know a little bit. I don't know too much. But I am not prepared for the hell that is about to happen to me. So I've played Resident Evil. I've played four, I've played five, I've played six. And had mad fun. And then they switched it up this year. They were like, first person, we're bringing back the horror, we're gonna make it scary again. And I was like, okay. And you guys know how I am with horror. I am terrible with horror games. Now, I do plan on doing face cam for this. Join us, sweet. Sewer Gators. Project proposal. Sneak into his. Okay. So I do plan on. Accept their gift. I do plan on doing webcam for this game, but just for today I decided not to because I know it's gonna get dark in the game and I'm not too sure on how I'm gonna keep the webcam, like, you know, where I'm gonna be, like, lit, basically. Hey, man, can you just... Hey, bro, hey. And he's gone. That's great. So, yeah. But yeah, so after this episode, if you guys want me to continue this, I will. I'll probably do face cam for the rest of it. Oh, fuck. I played this. Why did I scream? I didn't really scream. I jumped. Ugh. For God's sake. Okay. I wasn't expecting to get jump scared already. But I did. Okay. It's a lot of dead birds. I'm not even gonna say what kind of birds they are because personally I'm not too sure. I think they're crows. So definitely not pigeons. I'm a New Yorker. I know what those things look like. Rotate. Hey, it's a driver's license. Hey, look, it's my wife. Hey. Now I get a tab to check my inventory. Mia, driver's license. And yeah, so yesterday I freaking got a May poster, which was fantastic, from Overwatch. Oh, from Overwatch, and oh, and you know, that was cool because I got my favorite girl, her, Mercy, and Sombra are my favorites. I'm trying to keep calm. I've played this, but it still terrifies me. Let's check your hair. Oh, look, it's delicious. Ew.
Oh, fuck! Fuck!
Goddamn cockroaches. Gross. Fucking chair. Mmm. Delicious crow. Delicious. This is a little gooey. Just a little bit. Just a little gooey. What the frig is happening with this chair? Fight. I'll take you on. Take you on any day, chair. But yeah. So I got that yesterday. Over 20 years. 20 missing in 2 years. Sit in the corner. Sit in the goddamn corner. What the hell you think this is? So I've literally played this game a good number of times. It's just I keep turning it off because I start to freak out the further I progress. Which, yes, is cowardly. It's very cowardly, and I know I'm a little bitch when it comes to this stuff. But, what do you call it? Oh, wait, I think it's upstairs, right? Yeah, so I only got past this, like, beginning part, and that's it. And then from here on, I literally have no clue what happened. But I believe there's a VCR up here. Yes, there is. House footage. There's also a save thing. See, look, I saved here. See? I was only... How far was I in? I don't know how far that is. Oh. How far is that? But yeah. So I know a lot of YouTubers have done this already, so I'm sure people have seen many things from this game already. But, you know, Mitch is gonna be a monstrous coward and hate my life. Now... Eh, you know what, I'll do it. You guys probably haven't seen it. Okay. So let's go watch this footage from a wonderful day back in June, Louisiana. It was great. June 1st, 2017. I think it said 10 something at night.
Boo.
Hey, how's it going, man?
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals.
That's great.
Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Oh. This looks a lot creepier at night.
I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Why are you talking about me? What did I do?
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always
do. I'm the best cameraman ever.
Try to say the show's name this time, okay?
Yeah!
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole.
Yeah.
Happy?
Got it.
Ecstatic.
Got it. All right. Let's keep going here. What was I gonna say? I don't remember. But yeah, so prepare for a lot of bitching and crying and screaming. So just letting you know.
Right, yes.
So, just prepare mentally for you to have to turn your volume down at certain parts, because Mitchell will scream, and it'll happen. Now it's not.
After you. So, why are we in hell this time?
Who knows?
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds?
Hellacious installation. Yeah, I gotta be a cameraman, right? I gotta be like...
Fuck. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Man, look at these pretty pictures.
Story, Andre.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
That's great. And you decided to go into this house because you wanted to.
3 years.
Nice change.
Clancy,
I didn't even notice that.
Let's make a great cutaway.
Yeah.
So,
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Alright, well, it's rotten.
And they were quiet, not back.
It is rotten!
Rumors about their son, Lucas.
Nothing in here.
Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit!
This is still gooey as hell, though.
I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots.
Uh-huh.
Although, this would make a great backdrop.
Mm-hmm.
Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Andre, oh fuck.
Andre.
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 Hey.
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Yeah, he went this way. You first.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy.
Uh-huh.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
You literally just wanted to fire me like 10 minutes ago. You prick. Hello? 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 Hey. Oh.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Andre!
Andre, where are you, man?
Man, if I knew, I would have told you. Well, I actually do know. Prick. But as I mentioned, I did play the first like 15 minutes, so I know a little bit.
What the hell?
What is that sound, though? It's mad creepy.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Nope.
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Okay. Ladies first. You go first. I'll stay here. Oh, a ladder. Great. Rock, paper, scissors? Numbers? What else? What other hand games are there? Couldn't think of any other ones.
First, need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
That's...
So, you first.
Okay, I guess I'll go. That's fine. Your boy Clancy from Splinter Cell is here. Tom Clancy, I'm here to save your life.
What do you see? What is it?
I mean, I see Andre. He doesn't look too good. There might be something implemented in his face. Eesh. Oh my god, why is his eyes pink? I didn't even notice that last time. And then there's that guy, and... And then there's that. So this is as far as I got, and then I ran away like the little baby I was.
Jesus.
Oh, what the hell was that? Mitchell's not happy right now. I'm already starting to feel the fear kick in. Now, I don't know why Ethan's just like, oh, you know, we should go the same way that they died. Because, you know, fuck it. I gotta find my wife. Yo, leave her. God. I get it's V-Day and all and you want to rescue her, but Jesus Christ, this ain't worth it. No. Oh, God. My heart. Oh, great. And now we're really screwed. Oh, man.
Damn it.
I can already feel the fear and scaredy catness coming in. Well, they removed Andre at least. That's good. You know, he ain't here anymore. I don't know where Clancy went, though. Clancy might be another person. Oh, God. Water! Great! Fantastic! Totally want to go swimming right now. That's my plan. That's what I wanted to do today. I wanted to go swimming. Oh no. Okay, everything will be fine. Don't worry about the things in the water. We'll be okay. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Okay. We're gonna be fine. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be fine. You subs are giving me the strength to go on. You guys are giving me the strength to push forward. To be a man! To be... Is that Andre? You ain't looking too hot. I don't know if that's Andre. That might be Andre. Okay. There's stuff. And things. Oh, God. What the fuck? Is that a jail cell? There's stuff here. Oh my god, this is not cool. What the hell? And the stuff in here. Stuff and stuff. Oh my god! She's alive! No, we gotta get her. What is that? Notes. What does that say? Turned dead, dead, dead. Turn. Wait! Clancy L? What the hell does an L stand for? Living? Question mark? Oh. Didn't know I could do that. Give me that. Mia, we got you. Let's go. We're getting out of here. Okay. Mia?
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
Yes.
You shouldn't be here.
Too late. I'm already here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No. No, I wouldn't. Did I?
I don't know.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
What do you mean, Daddy?
We need to go now!
Why? Why? Who's Daddy? I don't know who Daddy is. Daddy doesn't sound cool. Yeah.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Yeah, what the fuck is that? No.
3 years.
Yeah.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah, it's been 3 years. It's been a while. It's been a while since I saw you. On my feet again. It's been a while. Oh. Oh my god, this ain't cool. What the frig are those?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
Alright, so let's go! Stop being all stealthy, just run!
It's this way.
Oh, that's great. Oh. Oh. Stop breathing so heavy. What the hell is this? They do like human experimenting? This is some fucked up shit.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
Yeah, like...
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Okay. That's great. I still have that wrench, right? So in case anyone tries to attack me, I can beat the living shit out of them.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
I can tell. Oh my god. You know, with her being here, she's... Oh... No, 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 don't run. Don't run, don't run, don't run. Oh my god.
There. It's there.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh, fuck.
This is it.
Yeah, you better open that door right now.
remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Uh-huh.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
I don't wanna be.
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
I don't like this. Why are you sitting down? Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ. Oh, what is that? What is that? Mia. Mia. Waifu, we need to leave. What am I doing?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright?
No. I'm gonna have a look around. No, don't leave. No. Ethan, you moron. What is wrong with you? Oh. Are these?
No, leave me alone!
What the hell? What the fuck is happening? What in God's name is going on? This is some fucked up T-virus. Mia? Baby? I don't really call girls that, but... Honey? Mia? Honey? For the love of God. Someone end my suffering. Mia? Babe? Guest house map. Oh, that's great. Where am I? Oh, okay, so there's a bathroom, there's a living room. Ooh, there's a wonderful kitchen, a hidden passage, and even a back door. That's great. I'm so happy I know this now. Mia? Meet Mia? What the hell is that? First aid. Mia? Oh, what is that? Stop at the banging. Mia? Mia? Please? The hell is that sound? Oh no! Mia? Oh my God! What in God's name? Mia? Mia, honey? Oh my God! Mia! 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 Stop! Stop! Honey! 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 I know it's been a... Oh my God! My hand! I know it's been a while.
Wait! Wait!
Mia! Mia! I know! Mia! I know! You need to calm down. You need to calm... I know it's been a while. I know I forgot the chocolates. But you need to calm down. You really need to relax. Stop! Oh, my hand.
I can hear her.
Okay.
I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
Well, that's great.
Get out! Leave me alone! I've been back. I deserve this.
What is happening? She just knocked me so bad.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Control. Oh. Okay. Mia? Honey? I don't know what just happened. C- kind of scared now. I don't want to play anymore. Oh my god! What the frig? Oh my god. What? Give me that. You wanna go? You wanna go? You ain't got nothing on me! This is a very fantastic meter. Back off! Back off, you crazy psychopath! Mia... Wife... Mia... Honey... I don't think you're okay anymore. Okay, now the phone's going off. Killed my wife. This is a great day. Hello? Paramedics? I need ya. I'm gonna do that because I'm hurting. What the fuck? Why is this phone on?
You really shouldn't have come here.
That's...
What's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Oh, God. Can I get the axe back, though? Because, like, I would love to have that right now. Oh, you motherfucker. Are you serious? Okay, give me that axe back. I would prefer to have this on me at all times now. Okay. Alright. Well. Wait, what the frick? Oh, I wrapped around. Let me out of here. Get me the fuck out. Ethan doesn't want to be here anymore. I'm saving. I am saving. And that is all, folks. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to like button down below. Also, subscribe to the channel if you're not subscribed, because God knows Mitchell wants to continue this, sucker. Oh, fun cool though. I'm gonna have to find something then. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, like button down below. So if you're not subscribed, channel, subscribe as well. Hope you all have a lovely Valentine's Day. Oh, God. Alright. And I'll see you all later.